Magic City begins in this glamorous, swank Miami Beach hotel of the period. The real intention of the Miramar Playa was to dazzle so that you'd walk in and your jaw would drop.
It was a great challenge to create the Miramar Playa. We had about 150 construction people. We were running at the end 24 hours.
We had a situation where we bought up every piece of 3/4-inch plywood in the southeast, and we had to literally wait a week because we couldn't get any more wood. Our main lobby set is about 14,000 square feet. And we built the intricate ceiling all on the floor, and it weighs about, I believe, 4 to 6 tons.
This lobby is, to my eye, almost to scale, down to this insane chandelier that my father actually spec'd for the lobby of the original Eden Rock.
We actually have a tank in the Atlantis Lounge, which was all built out of steel, and that tank's about 35,000 gallons.
The Atlantis Lounge has a mural that is very beautiful. It's composed of this abstract wood inlays with these portholes that look into the swimming pool. The top of the crown is the penthouse with a 360 view of Miami. It's the biggest set ever built in Florida.